Welcome back. Get that zealous focus ready. We're in Cliaban, Rilag, level 1. And we're getting into attack with another corrupted druid. Or 2, or 3, or 6, or 7, or I have no idea.
Okay. Following your lead.
Yeah, he's a little behind. He's a little special.
Eh?
Sorry, though.
Let's go!
Grave.
Pogres. See, and then he has his fist. We might be able to move forward before they cast their entangled feet and web, whatever the hell. In which case, after that, it's no big deal. We'll just switch to ranged. Yeah, fireball. Probably gonna move out of the way, but whatever. It's alright, it's alright. Amplify thrust off of Kenna.
Does he not believe?
Here come the weeds. Out of glance. Blessing. So you can knock down that guy too. And kill that. Do that again, bow bow bow.
Yes.
Oh yes. There, knock the Pogre down again. Oh boy. Aloth. Huh. Damn it, I can't get them both. That might do it.
That's it! That's it!
Was he gone? Oh no, there's one more. Owies! Yeah, some boob was there. Oops, sorry guys. I realized my hand was so close to the mic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I shall be discreet.
So Aloth got a little banged up, but we just camped. You know, we just made camp right before we came back down here right at the end of last episode, so.
Got it.
Not gonna camp again yet. See what they were doing in here, what they were up to. Apparently nothing we can discern. What was that? Oh, a swamp lurker. Where is it? Ah. Okay.
Following your lead.
Here comes. Oh wow. We really damage it quickly. I doubt we could knock such a beast down, but we can always try. Awaken root. Oh, that doesn't work. There you go.
Eh?
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Continuing. So where are we? Right there. In the middle of all of something. Another one.
Yes?
Yes. What? What's going on? Ooh, a swamp slime. Those are new. Some fire here. Was another one? Oh my god, we've got an army of them. Okay, Loth, we're gonna need some more of those. Old buddy, old pal. Oh, it already fell down. Okay, never mind on that. Just hit it normally. Just another blessing. I got to cast three of these now. Swamp slime's up front now. He's out of that. Let's try the wall of flame.
Riff Uligna!
Are they attacking? Pellegrina. Crits, swamp slime for 12 burn damage. Awesome. Loving that. Armor of Faith.
lava.
Oh, did we get rid of that already? Awesome. Oh crap, Canna. He's getting hit by the wall of flame. Everyone fall back a little.
I'm ready.
Let it come over. Right. I didn't realize that wall of flame is still active.
What?
I'm ready.
Thank you for dying. Appreciate it. Ooze plasma and awakened root. See if we can see anything about swamp slimes. That's new to me. I'm pretty sure this is the same as the regular slime. Description. So, what? Say what?
Laying low.
Settler's arrow. Might be more traps and stuff around here. Stairs up. Another pillar with inscriptions on it. Oh, it's us. Pelagian decided to stay and check out the water. A quarterstaff and two moonstones. Anything about this tree? No. We'll go up the stairs. Savages massed at the gates with their arrows and swords and spears. Yearning for conquest and plunder, their chieftains and warriors feared not. Vengeance of God nor the wrath of their enemies, death would not punish them. Well, that's not cool. Death must do the punishing. Ah, we come full circle. See if there's, I think there might be a door or something here. Yes.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Constantly cautious.
A simple test.
Yes, we'll use one lockpick.
That's settled.
Okay, let's try this again. Game crashed. It wanted me to switch me to resolution 1920 by 1080, which I am already running, so I'm not sure what's up with that.
Time to see and not be seen.
I can do that. That's settled.
Let's do it again. Animats. Okay. Get.
Following your lead.
This one.
Not even.
Okay. Knockdown. Flames of Devotion sword thingy. Holy Radiance. Can we take them over? Let's never try to take one of them over. Which spell is this? Oh, that we need a clear line, and we don't have a clear line, so... yeah. Try to take over this one. Is she still going? I know this is a slow spell. Is she being interrupted? Oh, I already got rid of one of them. Okay. So, our new friend and me will kill this animal. He was our friend for a second more. Hold up.
That's not very helpful.
I'll try to be helpful. I guess the rod or scepter, whatever he's using, is no good. Against an animat. Shattered animat armor. This Aedra armor has cracked and shattered into fragments. You can barely see the original shape of the armor. That's because we bashed the hell out of it. Ingwithans are legendary for their architecture and magical abilities, but their metal craft leaves much to be desired. This bronze shield is beautiful, but heavy and slow. Alright. So what's he holding? A scepter.
Yeah.
Nothing to be seen here?
Light! Flame and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Oh, I don't know if I found this when I was playing before. Back here, way back here, I think it's over this area, before we encountered the two other swamp lurkers. There was like a water or something over here. There was something. I found something there. It was a. What is it? One of these. Potion of Deleterious Alacrity of Motion. I found one of those there, and some kind of gem. I'm not sure I saw that before. Seemed new to me. Hungering always for nations and gold, they were ruthless and fearless. Now, if you're trying to tell a story, there are things like books, you know. What the hell's this? An armor rack. Ooh. Sura's supper plate, which is an actual shield, and a dinner plate. 8 deflection. Retaliate when hit by melee attack. Plus 4 shield deflection. Stolen from the table of Ogre Matron Sura by Ferran Dolka after he infiltrated her compound to assassinate her, Sura's supper plate became the assassin's running joke. In the moment of his triumph, Ferran pulled the iron plate from under the matron's lifeless head and held it up like a shield. Thinking himself quite clever, he took the plate and several of Sura's eating utensils to a local blacksmith and had a shield fashioned from them. The sharp blades protruding from the front of the shield proved an excellent deterrent against foes at close range, and Ferran took to wielding it regularly until he lost his shield, his arm, and his life to Sura's daughter. And a tiny animat pet? Whether experiment or accident, this minute animat seems to function normally despite its size. It blazes with soul energy. Let's take a look at this. Small shield. Well, I don't know, I might try this. According to this, there's no, with this supper plate thing, there's no detriment to accuracy. Although the deflection is lower, but the retaliate thing is pretty neat. I wonder if there's cursed objects in this game. Something that will give you a negative once you really equip it, and then you can't de-equip it except for a spell or something. Okay. I'm wielding a dinner plate. Yeah, see that? Okay, that's it for that. Just one little room. These animats hiding inside. Anywhere else to go? That might be it. How do we get over there? We don't? Where's my grappling hook? Maybe I have to go down the stairs and back up. I guess we're going down.
slowly now.